Hi, I'm Laura Frizzell. I do accounts payable and payroll for Conway Corporation, and this is how I work. So I started here at Conway Corp about a month and a half after I graduated from UCA. I started out as a cashier, and I worked there for about a year and a half. And then I went actually back to the accounting department where I started doing fixed assets. And I worked there just about a year and was transferred over to accounts payable and payroll. Day-to-day work includes, for payroll, I process checks and direct deposits for all employees. I verify that, you know, all their tax information is correct, that their bank accounts are correct, that all the hours they work are going to the right location and the right job. As far as accounts payable goes, I basically pay all the invoices that Conway Corporation receives. So any bills that we owe, I process those, along with, I work with purchasing every day, and we match up purchase orders and verify that the invoices that come in match the purchase order, and then we send out checks for those. I'm actually a fourth generation Conway Corp employee. My dad, my grandpa, and my great-grandfather, all three worked at the water treatment plant. So when I actually started here, my dad was still working here. He retired last year after 45 years of service. The most rewarding part of my job is just the day-to-day, just to know that I have helped, you know, our employees. You know, we talk a lot about customer service and how important that is here, and sometimes the internal stuff gets overlooked a little bit, but I enjoy helping those employees, you know, when they come to my office and need assistance doing something, and to know that what I do matters. You know, that without accounting, even though it may be boring to many people, it's an important part of our everyday function.